request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snail, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the Wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Thank you.
30%.
Another one!
Two repair kits remaining.
prepared for close quarters combat. Do you read me? This is V4 Rusty. You're fast. Guess you're sharper than they say. I'll have to step up my own game. The numbered Vesper, he's an elite. But remember, even Balaam couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Enemy attack! He's sent backup! We're taking too much fire!
Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Message.
We're war buddies now, I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.